It's not Modi government, it's paper leak government. Because in the last 10 years, all records of paper leaks have been broken under Modi rule. See this list of paper leaks in Modi regime. August 2014, Army recruitment exam in Bikaner, paper leak. 2015, All India pre-medical test, paper leak. March 2016, written examinations SSC CPO, paper leak. June 2016, English exam of first year BA in Delhi University School of Open Learning, paper leak. July 2016, NEET 2 exam, paper leak. February 2017, Army recruitment examination, paper leak. May 2017, Staff Selection Commission, multitasking staff recruitment, paper leak. May 2017, NEET question paper leaked. 2018, combined graduate level examination, paper leak. March 2018, CBSE class 10th maths and class 12th economics papers leaked. December 2018, Gujarat Police Constable recruitment exam, paper leaked. March 2019, IGNU MCA and BCA third semester question papers leaked. March 2019, question papers of two subjects of SSC class 10th exam of Mahabod leaked. February 2020, UP Board class 12th English paper leaked. September 2020, National Law Admission Test paper leaked. February 2020, question papers of Manipur class 11th board leaked. November 2021, UP TET 2021 exam paper leaked. December 2021, Gujarat Subordinate Service Selection Board exam paper leaked. May 8, 2022, BPSC Combined Competitive Examination paper leaked. March 2023, Telangana State Public Service Commission Assistant Engineer Recruitment exam paper leaked. March 2023, Secondary Education Board of Assam High School Leaving Certificate exam, paper leak. February 2024, UP Police Constable Recruitment exam paper leaked. February 2024, RO ARO paper leak. May 2024, NEET paper leaked. June 2024, UGC NET paper leak. These paper leaks have directly affected 1.75 crore candidates. Their future is ruined. Many students and their parents have committed suicide, and the only person responsible for this is Prime Minister Narendra Modi.